Hey, so is anybody keeping track of how many times I've died?
Okay. Oh, is that mine?
It is! Yay! All right. So what I have noticed, just from the small amount of time that I've played, I pulled something very similar to. Hey, I'm trying to look at the sword. Okay. The sword that's impaling the bonfire was also the sword that I pulled out of that dude's chest. And I also noticed that when I die, I don't go hollow. I still look sexy as ever. Knock, knock! Skip leg days, more arm days. Okay, what's this? Hello! A broken straight sword. Wow, what a legendary weapon. Beating that boss. Thank you so much. Anything over here? Am I wasting my time? Oh, Jesus. Hello. Later, pooch. Man, some armor would be nice. Maybe like a sword. Maybe Firelink Shrine! Holy crap! They've really changed a lot of things.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a fire keeper. To this end, I am at thy side.
So you tend to my needs, huh?
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames go.
This is not a bonfire. I just created Firelink Shrine. Awesome. Hello.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One.
I have nothing. What is it? My loin? I can sell my loincloth? Oh. What? If I equip nothing, I have pants on. It's hilarious. I'll put my loincloth back on. I look manlier. Now I have a sword. I'm badass. This is the story of Chris Griffith's love life. Starting with this bonfire lady with the crappy mask on.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Wow. Holy crap! Who the fuck is this guy? Blood loss! I'm dead! Wow, what the hell? Come on, dude. Show me those bitchin' moves again. Ah, fuck me. You are better at this game than I am. Death. Yes. Death awaits you. All right. I think I got one more try in me. Come on, dude. That'll be enough of that. You can't do anything to that dude. Hey! Nope. I want that curved sword. Apparently can't have it. How the hell did I get here? Knock, knock. I'm angering everything. How have I pissed off so many people? I've only been here for a few seconds. You're tough. You are a very tough man. Come on, dude. Wow, he actually got me with that thing. He's a tall son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Well, this is something I wasn't ready for. What the fuck? What kind of corruption is that? Hey, dragon. I know you're dead and probably not dead because you look like you're about ready to come to life right freaking now. He's like shedding. Dragon, are you really dead? You better be. Because if I walk by here and you eat me, I'm going to be really upset.
Skillet, sautéed it until it's nice golden brown.
Oh my god!
Got a nice, you know, to a nice picture.
Nail us.
He
did.
Soup on over top of it. And then I'm slowly but surely mixing it in. And so far it looks amazing.
Ah, I didn't get back to my souls. Okay, dragon's pissed off. Hey, can we stop torching everything for like 5 seconds? Souls. Oh, sweet, a helmet. Go, 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 go. Oh, hello. You look fancy. Oh, by the way, I got some armor, didn't I? Look at me. Oh my god. Ugh. I'm super slow now. But everyone shall suffer my wrath. Until... Hey, Dragon, can you stop being a douchebag for like 30 seconds? Oh, hey. Wow, that knife attack was pretty impressive. How talented are you? Firebombs. Wooed. Okay, another dead dude down there. Hi. Sword and board. Okay, that's a one-way trip. Oh, hey, dude with the flaming sword. Dragon's still a douchebag. And he's still over there. Anybody keeping track of how far we've gone? Don't pray to the dead dragon. He's a douche. Oh, hello. Where were you hiding at? Swig. Bloop. Hey, dude. Oh, you look like you're having a bad day. That's okay, because I'm going to cheer you up. Fist bump! Oh, fuck me! Oh, how do you kill that thing? Holy crap. Oh, hello. Hey, come back here. Damn it. Where you going? Oh, crap. Hello. I got a raw gem. Gotta go. Nice talking to you. Whoa, whoa. Ladder down. Whoops. Oh! Low blow, dude. Oh, fuck. The ultimate in shame. Beaten with the shield. Firebombs. Dead dude. I think you've had better days. Oh, shit. You didn't fall apart when I touched you. That means you're alive. You are going to come to life. You're going to hurt me. I think you were reaching for that axe, but, you know, hey. You fell apart. Take my last wig. That dude is alive. He also breathes really hard. If I jump down there, I'm gonna fuck myself. That's a big dude. Wow! Oh, he's gonna come this way. That's unfortunate. Hey, I'm still here. You still chasing me? Yeah, you're still chasing me. Wow! All right, dude, come on. I want to see some impressive, manly, powerful hit. Jeez. Come on. Okay, so he's not. I can't stun him with my sword hits. That's the problem. I friggin' swing. This is an ingenious idea, though. I'm pretty much just gonna drop on him, and then I'm gonna run around, and I'm gonna drop on him again. Okay. Wow. How are you supposed to block that? Oh. Okay, I'm in trouble. And ow. Okay, we run away. Ah. Yeah. Now we're down here again. And we run away. We basically repeat this process because it works. Oh, got a nice blood splatter on that one. Okay. I'm leaving. You're mad. I'm leaving. This should be the last one. Oh, crap. Overshot. Holy crap. Run away from the giant blade. She's gonna cut our body to pieces. Out of Estus. It's do or die time. Ooh, that guy sucked. I think that guy should count as a boss.